The 23 boys scrimped, saved and secured sponsorships to meet the £7,000 cost of the trip. The schools backed them to the hilt, even arranging special lessons to teach them the language.
Colic.
Colic.
That's a question. Colic.
Colic.
It's a week the boys will never forget, and they can't wait for it to get underway.
I mean, it's not somewhere where you'd expect to go normally, so it'd be very interesting.
But when you've told people you're going to Czechoslovakia to play rugby, what's their general reaction been?
Where's that, or something similar to? Do they play rugby and stuff like that? I don't think they really know.
This is the fifth year running the boys have played rugby together, and their record is excellent. This season so far, it's played 6, won 6. The opposition might be older in Czechoslovakia, but Grey Court won't be a pushover.
I think the age level at this level of rugby does come into play, but I don't think they'll be hammered. I think they'll acquit themselves quite well.
The boys will get a chance to visit Prague and other centres, but they've been told they mustn't forget the real reason for the adventure.
Well, I think it's a peek behind the Iron Curtain and a chance to broaden their outlook on life, to see a very different way of life in a city which is one of the diamonds of Europe.
And is the rugby all that important?
The rugby is very important, and that's paramount.